What's the other epidemic we have in our community, in our society? How do we determine who's the rajal? How big is he, brother? We have a steroids epidemic now. Muslims. And qasam by Allah, 99% of brothers on steroids, it's all small man syndrome. It's insecurities in the heart. That if I don't look intimidating, if I don't look physically strong and muscly, I'm not a man. Hours in the gym. The same brother. Yet can't lift up a blanket for Fajr.